Wherever you are in your homes, wherever you are tuning in from, we are still one. The same spirit that connects us is here. And what a beautiful way to just come before the Lord and just say, we praise you for this moment. We praise you that Christ came to reconcile us to the Father and to each other. And because of that, we can now come boldly before the throne and we can ask for things that we would have never maybe thought possible in this moment. And that's what he's doing for me. I don't know about you, Gabe, but like, I feel like the Spirit keeps kind of prompting me to ask for more, like to push a little bit more in what that asking might look like. And it's not to kind of give God an ultimatum. It's more just like ask for a holy imagination for what God might be wanting to do right now and ask the Spirit to continue to reveal that to you.